gamble a little bit more because he has the speed to get back to his own man.
George had it knocked away. Wall. Beautiful move around the back and he scores. John Wall showing every facet of his game so far and rarely missing from the floor. That's blocked and pulled down by Wall. Wall racing down court, behind the back, gives it up for the slam. John Wall, like a human derecho, blows through the lane, leaving a trail of destruction.
Baseline into traffic. Wizards turn it over again. Walker with Wall there, and he blocked another one and gets it back. What a play by Wall.
Wall spins, lays it up, and in.
Oh, what great body control once again, looking that ball into the basket, never took his eye off the rim.
John Wall with the basketball, behind the back, and the dish inside. Okafor converts. What a setup by Wall.
On the run, it's Turner. He's got help among them. Hawes running the floor. Oh. What a play by John Wall. Hawes claiming he was fouled, but Wall, another block.
Kidd. Blocked from behind. John Wall got it. Here he comes. Wall spinning in the lane to lay it up and in. A spectacular play by John Wall.
What great plays at both ends by John. First of all, the block. And then the beautiful spinning layup.
Wall crossover on Ish Smith a couple of times. And then great pass inside for Serafin. John Wall has gotten Wizards fans pumped up again. Wall splitting defenders, spinning up and in.
Yeah, you can't teach that kind of move. Beautiful move, split the two defenders out front and then had to spin.
Under 5 minutes left, first half. Low scoring half, the Heat ahead 38-35. Wall on the flip. What a play by John Wall.
It never came down after he received that pass and his back was somewhat to the basket, certainly to the backboard.